paragraph on blood donation. When a person voluntarily donates blood for another person who is in need of blood arising due to medical condition is called blood donation. Blood donation is carried out at the hands of a trained medical professional and in a safe environment as per the medical standards. Donating blood is a humanitarian gesture and more people are being well aware of the need for it by each passing year. It is good social work as it indicates that people are getting more sensible towards the sufferings of others. According to a report by the World Health Organization, around 117.4 million blood donations are collected globally. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.